Get ready, Mr. Debonair, King of Entertainment, Mr. Not Out, Mr. Mideast, USA Unlimited, Mr. Tar Heel State, US of A, Mr. Gay East Coast, US of A, Mr. South Florida International Stud, current reigning Triangle Black Pride, current reigning Claw 960, current reigning Triad Pride 2011-2012, baby. Get ready, Mr. Nation Tyre.
I do. I'm a female. I live my life as a female. I just transform into a male, preferably the artist or somewhat like the artist. I kind of have my own persona. Nation.
Yeah. Right. Ursha, baby. Okay. Yeah, man.
Kind of an alter ego, and that is released on stage.
Bet you ain't know that I be checking you out. You be putting your heels on.
I love being a woman.
I swear your body's so perfect, baby. How you work it, baby? Yeah.
I love the fact that I am a female and continue to be that way.
There goes my baby. There she goes. You don't know.
Like a drag king to me is sparkles, shine. I do have my fair share of the sparkles and stuff, but a male illusion is more of a spirit thing. It's movements as a male and feeling like there's no way in the world that this could be a female that you're looking at. So, I like that whole the whispers and stuff like that in the crowd, like, oh, is that a girl? You know, I like that because I take all of that off at the end of the night. At the end of the night, after the show is done, it comes off.
Always hoping for the worst, waiting for me to fuck up. You'll regret the day when I find another girl, yeah. They know just what I need, she know just what I mean. When I tell her, keep it drama free.
I started when I graduated high school. I was in drama, I was in honors theater. When I graduated, I didn't see any outlets. I wanted to be on stage. It was something that I needed to do, so I went to the club, and I saw a drag queen. A lot of people don't have open minds. A lot of people, you know, are scared of what they don't understand. So they're like, okay, I don't like it. But instead, watch, look, enjoy. Like, think of it like you're watching a theater show. Think of it like you're watching a music video. It's all it is acting. Like, I'm acting out the song, or I'm acting like I'm the artist. That's all it is. It's theater to music. That's it. And I'm the actor or actress. I mean, everyone can dress up as the opposite sex and, you know, be all like, oh, you know, this is cute or this is fun. But to really pull off a drag illusion, you have to take the whole aspect of your sex and who you are. You got to put it away and you got to become somebody else.
Might as well face it and stop hating, cause your girl wanna taste it. Question is, can she take it? Cause it's definitely gonna be giving male illusionist nation for the best in the business. Now can you make it rain and fight your way into position to be blessed with the privilege to witness something finger licking? It's nation, yeah, she got the game on smash. Her news of wannabes got women on splash. Women won't mouth, more than that, women won't ask. Nation is shit, so come correct, nation won't cash. Let's get it poppin', nah, fuck that.